Hey guys, it's me again, back with another video. This is going to be a TeeBlox unpackaging video. If you see anything below, this is my dog, Nala. You probably can't see her very well, camera angle, but she's over here being a suck-up right now, so if you see her, that's what that is. So I have TeeBlox again, and this is a subscription company. It's $9.99 a month with about $2.50 shipping and handling, so it comes out to be about $12.50 a month, and you get a t-shirt and extras. The extras can be anything from comic books to stickers to pins to movie posters. I've had it for 3 months, and so far for the past 3 months, it's been a comic book and two stickers. So we'll see what's in this month's package. I do know that there is a comic book and two stickers in here because it's what everybody else has gotten. And the t-shirt's always a mystery. You can pick between many different categories, and I will leave them all right here. And the one that I picked is cartoons. I've had it for 3 months now. I was thinking about switching over to another one, but I'm not sure. So you guys know the Disney one is junior sizes only, and it's like about $2 or $3 more. Okay, yeah, so let's get to the unpackaging. First, I will pull out the comic book and the stickers, and then I will show you guys the shirt. Try not to tear the comic book. Alright, so the comic book we got is X Factor, which came out December 11th, 1986, and it was 75 cents when it came out. This came out before I was born. Take it out of this little package so you don't get as much glare. But here it is. There's the back. I always love the ads on these comic books. I think they're cool. It's another one of those paper ones, which is like really old school. Like the old school, it's not like newspaper type paper, but that's kind of what it reminds me of. Just some of the artwork that's on the inside there. Let's see if they can find any interesting ads. There's a Dungeons and Dragons ad on the back there. Let's see if we have anything else in here. I always like to show ads. I don't know why. I think that they're just interesting, being back in the day. There's an Adidas ad. What is this? An NBC? There's some Smurfs and stuff on here. An Alvin and the Chipmunks. And, oh god, gummy bears. I loved gummy bears. Punky Brewster. This is my childhood. I have not heard of a couple of these, but some of these I used to watch all of the time. Gummy bears being the main one. That is this one right here. I was obsessed with that show. I probably saw every episode of that show. So yeah, there's a comic book. Oh god, the t-shirt is really cool colored, so I'm hoping it's something good. I love the colors that I see. Alright, I'm trying to find the stickers. Let's pull the shirt out, because it's probably wrapped in it. Okay, so I got the exact same two stickers that I got last time, and this is the third time that I've got a Facebook sticker, and I'm not a Facebook person, so you got a Facebook sticker, and we got another Grumpy Cat. And the shirt is in this package, and it is Dexter's Laboratory. I'm trying to try to get it out of here. This looks like it's bigger than it's supposed to be, but it's not. There's a shirt right there. That's what it looks like. I love the colors in this shirt. I've seen a couple episodes of the show, but I've never seen, like, that many. So, I'm gonna have to watch me some Dexter's Laboratory. I do love the colors of the shirt, and I like the little guy in the middle, how he's, like, all mad. That is so me on a daily basis. so that is the shirt for this month. So, yeah. Seriously, I can't believe that this is the third time that I got a Facebook sticker. If anybody, I've sent them a past video, If anybody's interested in Facebook, let me know, because I can send this to you. I have no need for it whatsoever. Grumpy Cat, it's always nice to have a double of Grumpy Cat, because I love Grumpy Cat, and I can stick him anywhere, so happy to have another Grumpy Cat. Okay, so, yeah, that's it. So, thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys are interested in TeeBlox, I will leave my referral link in the link below. You guys can check that out. And, yeah, so, thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Next month, I'm going to change my category, but I do not know what I'm changing it to yet, but it will be a different category. So, be on the lookout for that. And thank you guys for watching, and have a good day. Yeah.